We are back with the groups now and the as yet unnamed eight-piece boy band we asked you to name. We got a few replies, 46,014 to be literally exact. So thank you for the following: Buff, Octobuff, and my favourite, Buffy the Boy Band Slayer. All brilliant names, but let's find out what they chose. Louis, my friend, it's over to you.
The name the boys chose is, are you ready? Stereo Kicks, and here they are!
So crazy that 2 months ago we didn't even know each other and now we're an eight-piece boy band on the first live shows. Yeah. We finally got a name, the public have decided, we're called
Stereo Kicks.
Guys, our lives have changed so much since reaching live shows.
Wow. Oh my God.
We wake up and we go to a photo shoot, we wake up, we do rehearsal, we wake up, we go to like styling, and it's just all so much fun.
It's just the life we all want.
We have quite a rivalry this week. Both boy bands, they're doing a Katy Perry song.
I've got the eye of the tiger.
It's like putting this head-to-head battle up, whether you like it or not.
We're up for it. I want to be the better boy band.
I think they're all right. I think we can do better, man.
It's week one, boys. We've got a lot to prove. Let's just do it.
A bit of competition is no harm. Make the song your own.
We're gonna work hard for you, man. Group hug, group hug.
Stereo Kicks!
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to ride the boat and make a mess. So wisely, quietly, agree politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything.
You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound.
I've got the eye of the tiger.